Meanwhile, the lame duck president is still in denial about the election results. He also threw the Justice Department and the FBI under the bus yet again, claiming that they haven't done their job by investigating his unfounded claims of voter fraud.
Flavor ain't too strong, but you might want strong flavors, so you ain't gotta use sugar. I'm talking to you about it because you're almost going to plug in. If I have you down. I'm about to say, what do you be getting them for? Like, how, like, if you buy a house, how do you get a high cheap weather? Yeah, any kind of edible you might get over there. Yeah, cause you know they getting the 2 for $9.98 bags. I just bought got them at Walmart. See, everything went up to 10. No, cause a cookie only gonna have like 20 milligrams. If that, because the whole batch is supposed to hang out for 5 times or 1,000. Depending on how you're with you, what the potency of your butter was. Oh, yeah, sir. Yeah, so, huh? Huh? Yeah, so, bro, I like I'm telling my mom, you know, bro, I still got chefs on the floor. Oh, yeah. You could be selling a whole cake, baby. You know what I do, pound cake? Oh, stop. You could have put it in a whole, yeah, by a whole cake. What's that?
23 different crashes, and the period started Wednesday at 6 p.m.
Yeah.
And it did Sunday.
All right, yes, sir.
Troopers were up more than 11 days.
All right, yeah, see, the thing about that, I don't want to get too far in the back because I'm not trying to step on people's territory. The TG got down to so I'm not going to sell by slicing because you have a whole cake or, you know what I'm saying? Like, I really want to sell, like, steak. You get lost to sell with some infused butter on top. You feel me? Okay. You feel me? Oh, man. Give a nice little half pan. You know the little quarter pan they be selling? I'll make one of them for us over there. Right? Like 13 minutes. Ooh. Exactly, because you're not supposed to heavy those foods. It's too strong. Only edible is supposed to heavy them. Like candy, because you don't get a whole bunch with a meal. No. You probably put maybe 200 milligrams in a meal. Hit that. Yeah, I was talking about the CarMax one that, like, you drizzle out. Fuck around that or miss ball. The heat up where you go, boy. Getting that mist all over your foot. Cause look, that's how I gotta do the chips. I gotta get a mist ball. I bet you wonder how the fuck you gonna be chipped, man. That's all they do is like you lightly mix it, let it dry, and then keep going each side. So you feel like it's dope. This shit's easy, bro. I finally like, you know, getting into it, so I just didn't want to pack it, and I was like, fuck it, find somebody to fuck with me on the show.
Yeah,
you don't want to work with it anyway. We've been talking about this. Remember when we sat at the back table with Calvin? The name was Taste Buds. That's the same name DJ got. I tried to tell her, like, we've been talking about this, like, years ago. I ain't had nobody to vouch for this. She kind of looked like, nah. And I was like, nah, you called J-Mo or Calvin. Ask him for Calvin, you brought up that name. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. I'm gonna have to. I got to. I'd be wrong if I didn't expect you to know how to cook.
Show at 33 minutes after the hour, right after this. You're listening to the Steve Harvey Morning Show.
I'm I'm not looking for this in there. On the love that is based on truth, not just deeds. I'll turn my pride if right now you decide that you aren't ready to say you want my heart, then it's time that you start to act like you're mine.
Thank you. Refinance off. Instead, call American Financing today and get started on the application process. You can snag a lower rate and save hundreds, maybe even up to $1,000 a month without starting your term over. Pre-qualify for free by calling 866-574-2500. That's 866-574-2500 or visit AmericanFinancing.net. NMLS 182334. NMLS ConsumerAccess.org.
And entertainment news. All right, Tommy, listen up. Halle Berry is responding and laughing off negative comments made by Lisa Ray regarding her sex life. Lisa Ray made a comment about Halle's sex life while on Fox Soul's Cocktails with Queens with her co-hosts Claudia Jordan, Vivica A. Fox, and Selena Johnson. The comments made centered around the reputation of Halle not being great in bed. Lisa Ray was asked to clarify whether she was insinuating that Halle was a bad lover. Lisa Ray said, that's what they say, that's what I read, that's what I heard. Halle then retweeted an article that covered the Cocktails with Queens segment and wrote, Miss at the Real Lisa Ray 1, ask my man Van Hunt, he'll tell you all you need to know. And then she, you know, ended it with a crying laughing emoji. Halle's sex life has been a hot topic recently after earlier this month she revealed that she had her first orgasm at age 11.
Yeah.
What?
Frank, I didn't know what the hell was going on there. Okay. I'm going to tell you right now, I was sitting in church with you guys. I was trying to figure out what went wrong.
Why
am I sitting here watching this Elvis Presley movie feeling this way? That's what I was trying to absorb and work through. An orgasm at 11?
That's what Halle said.
But anyway, how does Ray know that Halle ain't good in bed? What is coming from? What is
Halle,
this?
Lisa Ray said that's what she heard and that's what she read. And that's what they say. That's what Lisa Ray said.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I ain't never heard that. Well, I ain't in the streets, so I ain't never heard that.
The streets just
don't mean anything.
Yeah. Yeah, and Halle took it well. Halle joked about it herself.
She said, ask my man.
He'll tell you all you need to know.
Go ahead, Van Hunt, and hey.
But look who's very quiet, though. You heard?
I just don't like it when people start talking about her.
Right.
I just don't like it when people start talking about her and being disrespectful.
What was
her? What Lisa Ray was doing is very disrespectful.
Slander.
It's wrong. It's just not a good person.
What? Oh, man. Tommy.
Listen, I apologize for somebody speaking about you like that. It's just wrong.
Put yourself together.
Why
are you so quiet, girl?
Because she's a good person.
All right, coming up, it's our last break of the day.
It is, and if you don't believe it, stick around.
And of course, we'll have some closing remarks from the one and only Steve Harvey coming up in 49 minutes after, right after this. You're listening to the Steve Harvey Morning Show.
For these stories and more, listen to the Black Information Network on the iHeartRadio app. Our surgeons have decades of experience with routine and complex surgeries. Today, Northside Atlanta leads the Southeast in innovative procedures. Since 2005, we've performed nearly 40,000 robotic surgeries. Our board-certified surgeons are acclaimed for non-invasive techniques. Their confidence and compassion await you in Atlanta. For complex surgeries, choose the best surgeons. Learn more at northside.com.
It's switching season, that time of year when you say goodbye to slow, expensive internet and hello to super fast internet from WOW. Now starting at just $34.99 a month. It's the most wonderful deal of the year from the most wonderful provider in town. But hurry, switching season ends soon. Get super fast internet with no contracts for just $34.99 per month and find out how you can get a $200 Visa card at WOWWay.com.
WOW.
Limited to new customers with auto pay and paperless billing. Restrictions and terms apply. Offer subject to change. Contact WOW for full details.
Our life is a series of victories, big and small. Lately, it's been about the small ones. Remember when toilet paper was a win? Then you finished that puzzle in record time? Not for the little small wins, but aren't you ready to win big again at Wind Creek Casino and Hotel? Because when you're ready to see friendly faces again, the ones you're not related to, we're ready for you with a new standard in safety. Just think about that victory in the toilet paper aisle, then multiply it by 100. That's winning at Wind Creek. Wind Creek Casino and Hotel. Come back for the win.
When you donate plasma at Vital Life Plasma Services, you're giving someone living with a rare disease a chance to do the everyday things that make the holidays so special. Plasma gives Ruth the ability to run to the store for the ingredients to make holiday cookies after burning her first batch. And plasma gives Ted the gift of getting stuck with that thing nobody wanted at a White Elephant gift exchange.
What is that?
Give a holiday by donating plasma. New donors can get up to $700 in the first month. Vital Life, there's purpose in your plasma.
It's time for some straight talk. Look, we all know the sound. It happens. Your phone. You fumble it, crack it, splash it. Well, Straight Talk Wireless's new Platinum Unlimited plan includes phone protection that covers those kinds of mishaps. Just $65 a month for unlimited talk, text, and data, plus more features, like 20 gigs of hotspot and 100 gigs of cloud storage, all on the best networks. Straight Talk Wireless, only at Walmart.
Protections and conditions at showroom.com/straight talk. Limitations and exclusions apply.
JCPenney's Cyber Day sale is on. Shop in-store or at jcp.com to save on virtually everything you need to spread joy. Grab our biggest coupon of the season, an extra 35% off. Use it to get 60% off JCPenney home bedding, bath, and window treatments, and to get up to 60% off select sleepwear for the family. Be it fast, pick up your order with free curbside. Joy, comfort, peace. JCPenney. Offer valid 11/29 to 12/1. Conditions and exclusions apply. See store or jcp.com for details.
The radio you're listening to is about to get a whole lot better. Because SiriusXM is free now through December 1st. No credit card required. Just press the SAT button in your car and hear ad-free music like never before. Dedicated, expertly curated channels for everything from country and pop to rock and hip-hop. Plus sports talk and news. And even more available for free online and on the app. Just press the SAT button in your car and listen free to SiriusXM through December 1st.
We did it, Georgia. We made our voices heard. We voted. And we put Joe Biden and Kamala Harris over the top. But our fight's not over, because unless we elect John Ossoff to the Senate, Republicans will block everything Joe and Kamala tried to do, just like they tried with President Obama. Mark your calendar and make a plan to vote. Early voting starts December 14th. That's right. On December 14th, we can finish the job. So request your mail ballot now, or make a plan to vote early, starting December 14th.
I'm asking you to believe in your ability to change America. Georgia, if we vote like our lives depend on it, because they do, right here in Georgia, you can be the state that gives us all a better chance because you sent John Ossoff to the United States Senate.
Make a plan to vote. Early voting starts December 14th. I'm John Ossoff, candidate for Senate, and I approve this message. Paid for by John Ossoff for Senate.
If you bring home 350 a week, you can get the $25,000 in credit. Visit openlinequestionsguysbrown.com or openlinequestions.com for details.
At Lowe's, we appreciate all the hard work our pros have done this year. To say thanks, we have deals on the products you want and credit programs that work just for pros. We're offering everyday 5% savings on eligible purchases. Plus, through March 31st, 2021, 60 days promotional financing on your Lowe's business account or extended terms on eligible account receivables. Learn more in store or online at lowesforpros.com. You'll see why we're the new home for pros. Subject to credit approval, terms apply, U.S. only.
I'm Susan Lucci. Over 2 million Americans have a type of irregular heartbeat called atrial fibrillation, or AFib, a condition where a blood clot can travel from the heart to the brain, causing stroke. Visit facingafib.com and get serious about stroke today.
Hey, it's your number one station for R&B and the Steve Harvey Morning Show. Grown Folks Radio. Magic 101.3.
If you are someone who always wants the absolute lowest price or best deal, now is the time to act on mortgage refinance because rates are still near historic lows. And that can mean an extra $500 to $1,000 in monthly savings. You just got to call American Finance. They'll get you the best loan without ever pressuring you. Call them today at 866-574-2500. That's 866-574-2500. Or apply online at AmericanFinancing.net. NMLS 182334. NMLS ConsumerAccess.org.
All right, Steve, right before we get to your closing remarks, we have to remind Georgia that this is a very important election coming up. Here's the information for the Georgia Senate runoff date. You can request your absentee ballot right now because December 7th is the voter registration deadline in Georgia. Now, December 14th through the 31st, early voting. That's when you can early vote. And then January 5th of next year, 2021, is the actual election day. That is when we will go to the polls yet again and vote for Reverend Raphael Warnock and John Ossoff. We are sending them to the Senate. We're sending them to D.C., okay? So you need an even number of Republicans and Democrats, and Vice President-elect Kamala Harris will be the tiebreaker.
All right? It would be a nice party here for Donald.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
And, you know, let me clarify something that I said in the earlier break that I had a blessed year. I'm not a person who's callous, and I do understand there's people who struggled this year. I'm very aware of that. All I was saying was I feel so blessed this year that I'm still alive, that my loved ones are here. And at the same time, I realized that everybody's loved ones ain't here. But the blessing in that is that you are. You know, nobody wants to lose a loved one. All of us on this show have suffered that loss. And I mean deeply close to us. Nobody wants that. But at the end of the day, I'm still grateful that I'm here. That God has spared me. That God has strengthened me and gave me the wherewithal and the fiber and the strength to get through the difficult times. I've had a lot of bad news in 2020, but I ain't had no more bad news than nobody else. It's some people that had some horrific news in 2020. Somebody asked me one time in the middle of the pandemic, man, it's got to be the worst year in your life, wouldn't you say? I said, no, 2020 actually wasn't my worst year. He said, man, how can you say that? We ain't working right now. It's a pandemic. Brother, if I could describe to you some years of my life, you would sit over here and feel the same gratitude I feel. But ain't that true about all of us, though? If you really take inventory of your life, as rough as 2020 has been, there are millions of us listening to this radio show that's had rougher years than 2020. I know we done lost some key people out there. I know some people have lost some key people, but I done lost some too. And I've had some rougher years. But through all of it, the part that I maintain is the fact that God has blessed me in spite of the things that life has happened to have thrown at us. Of all the things life has tossed at you, don't you feel some sense of gratitude for the fact that he strengthened you and he gave you favor and he gave you mercy and grace and allowed you to survive it all? Don't you get it, man? Don't let the devil rob you of that moment of realizing that there is a blessing behind some of these moments of adversity. The devil's job is to make you think you ain't blessed. His job is to rob you of your destiny.
His job is to make you not be able to see the good things that God has done by causing you to focus on only the things that's happening in your life that's negative. But I have news for you. Everybody has something negative going on in their life. Every last one of us has something negative going on in our life. You're not the only one. But the devil will get up in your head and have you thinking yours is worse than anybody else's, and you going through something that you can't believe because there ain't nobody else you know going through it. But there's somebody going through it, and there's somebody going through it way worse than you. So, in spite of all of it, find the gratitude in 2020. I know it just seems like one big piece of bad news after the next, but there's some good in this, man. You just gotta open your eyes and become keenly aware of all the things God has done. God has been good to so many of you, man. So many of you, in spite of how it went. But how about how it could have went? Do you ever think about that sometimes? Because when it's going bad for me, you know what I have a tendency to do? I think, man, this could have been worse. If it wasn't for his grace and mercy, this could have actually been worse than it was. As bad as it is, as bad as it was, do you realize it could have been worse? Have you ever thought about as bad as it was and as bad as it is? Do you know that it could have been you? Have you ever thought about it, man? I do, and I get grateful. When I'm having down moments, I had one the other day, I caught myself and I started going over everything I was grateful for. Gratitude erases a lot of misery, man. But if you never take the time to become grateful, to show gratitude, you're going to miss out on a lot of blessings, man. Because as the devil parks himself around you and tries to get in your vision, your hopes, your dreams, your memory, and all of this, he will set it up to where you can't see actually what God is doing for you. Sometimes, man, you have to realize that in your moments of downness, in your moments of despair, that do you really realize that God is processing you? That he's actually preparing you for something you asked for? He just got to get you ready, got to get you seasoned. Some problems you face so he can teach you how to deal with them. So when they come the next wave, you'll know how to cope with them. God is good, man. Don't ever lose sight of that. Please don't. Be grateful. God is good. He always has been. He always will be. Now let's get to the polls in Georgia and vote. Because he got to go and take them two seats with him.
Amen. For all C-Barbie contests, no purchase necessary. Void where prohibited. Participants must be legal U.S. residents at least 18 years old, unless otherwise stated. For complete contest rules, visit SteveHarveyFM.com. You're listening to the Steve Harvey Morning Show.
The holidays are bustling with activity. Handle it all with Happy Holidays. Bring skis to the cabin. The Honda CRV and HRV make it easy. Take on the season by financing as low as 0.9% APR on the 2020 CRV and as low as 1.9% APR on the 2021 HRV on select models for well-qualified buyers.
Visit your East Alabama, West Georgia Honda dealer, Key Honda Car World and Auburn, and AutoNation Honda in Columbus.
See you at the financing details.
If your car's been in a wreck, 1-800-4-1-1-8. You might be getting a mixed check. 1-800-4-1-1-8. Call them now, it's worth your time. Time is free, it will cost you a dime. Spend money, you go on and on. We promise it ends just before dawn.
Want to make a difference for at-risk youth right here in our community? Then join Goodwill and the Bridge Program for a fundraising raffle to raise funds for GED scholarships. Every $20 donation is one entry into a raffle for a trip for two, where you will enjoy a two-night stay at the Cloister at Sea Islands, plus a $100 gift card. It's December 11th. To donate and enter for a chance to win, visit goodwillsr.org/raffle. No limit on number of entries. Join us in making a difference in the lives of at-risk youth through GED achievement today.
I'm Dr. Baker, an ER physician. If you're having leg pain, swelling, or redness, but haven't talked to your doctor yet, don't wait. This could be deep vein thrombosis, a blood clot which could travel to your lungs and lead to a pulmonary embolism, which could cause chest pain or discomfort or difficulty breathing and be deadly. Your symptoms can mean something serious, so don't wait. Talk to a doctor right away, by phone, online, or in person.
Brought to you by Bristol-Myers Squibb and Pfizer.
Did you know Prilosec OTC can stop frequent heartburn before it begins? Yep, I said before. Block heartburn at the source by taking the Prilosec OTC 2-week challenge. With just one pill a day, you get 24-hour heartburn relief. That's all day. Start the 2-week challenge today. PriloseccOTC.com. Just one pill a day, 24-hour zero heartburn. It's possible while taking Prilosec OTC. Use this directed for 14 days. To treat frequent heartburn, not for immediate relief.
Let's see it. It's
all your perception. For more information about contests on this station, go to wagh.com/rules. Portions of the following program will be recorded.
WAGH Smiths, Columbus. You're listening to the number one morning show on the number one station. The Steve Harvey Morning Show on Grown Folks Radio or Magic 101.3. WAGH Smiths, Columbus. You're listening to the number one morning show on the number one station. The Steve Harvey Morning Show on Grown Folks Radio or Magic 101.3.
Yeah. Merci beaucoup.